And welcome back, my dark minions, to my dark kingdom. And I'm sorry today I'm not gonna be able to play Skyrim. I was hoping to play Skyrim today, but it's too late. I just got off work, and I'm making an excuse right now. But seriously, I did get off work, and unfortunately, since it takes so much time for me to edit that thing, edit Skyrim, and plus we're getting close to the end, so I was actually gonna consider basically only ending, like, freaking going through that, and that journey takes like an hour at most, I think. I don't know, but don't worry. I am gonna be playing for Honor, basically today, and then I'm uploading it today. And then, if possible, I will do Skyrim tomorrow, and then we're gonna finish that. But for now, we're gonna be doing this right now. And yeah, I'm happy about this. All right, now, but currently, like it says up there, we're currently at the Samurai story mode. We're finally in the Samurai, and we're finally getting close to the end. But not really. Alright, right now we're at chapter 3, part 1. So, let's get to it. And let's hear the tale. Oh wait, in order to be freed from prison, must push back the Vikings who are sacking the Imperial City. It looks like we gotta go and attack them back. Hear the tale.
The city was open. There was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi. Locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.
Alright, let's go.
We samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, perfect balance of flexibility and strength. We are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
The Orochi. The Orochi was jailed for speaking out of turn. There is no need to learn your lesson when you are the best swordsman in the kingdom. Oh, really? Oh. Also, the samurai, we don't play as the kensei. Really? Oh, well, that's sad. The other two factions, you get to play as the warden and the vanguards of the warden and the viking. Oh, that's sad. I think they should have made it the kensei here. Well, let's see this. Ooh. But seriously, I would rather have had the kensei here, like, continue on the points of him being, the badasses they are. But I will pick this one. But like I said, since we play the warden and the vanguard, it's kind of unfair that the kensei doesn't get its own come in. Well, yeah. All right. But whatever. Let's continue on.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it.
Yeah, loyal.
They're burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
Thank you. needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
Let's see. Alright, but like I said, it's kind of unfair that I only get to have to play the Orochi while the other two factions, you got to play as their wardens. I kind of hope that, I know that it's part of the storyline, but I would have preferred it if they, all of a sudden, we had to play as the Kensei and we had to save our leader. I would have, yeah, and then he gets to become the new leader after a little while. But I'll let it be for now and we'll see later on. Alright, let's go.
Let's blow that gate open.
We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Oh yeah.
Where is Duke? He should be defending the bridge.
He's dead. He doesn't know, does he? Well, of course he wouldn't. How would he know that one of the guys have died? Yeah, listen.
Some of the samurai wear sentiment as a shield. Poems and proverbs to reassure and calm such sheep. Yet, true warriors walk among them. They are desperate to be freed.
How did this happen?
Yo, you're soon gonna find out why everyone's doing this.
Jail didn't dull my skill.
Yes, but he's a still loyal servant. Arrows, thank goodness. We need arrows to hold. Okay, I'm gonna save these things. Oh, here is the opportunity.
It was time to regroup.
Momiji!
Find Okuma and Momiji.
him!
Shit.
Let's find Momiji.
Oh, there she is. But I don't know where they're coming from, though. Fuck it.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
Let's see if this works.
Okay, so what? Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Sources were screwed.
If you say so, Momiji.
Yeah, we can't let them near there. We'll lose the advantage. Yeah, I know. We have to double the poison traps.
Whatever it takes.
Back to using fire.
We can only use fire for so long. Battery's low. Ah. Hey. This is the last one. Nice.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back.
Yeah, we can't let.
A monk once told me that true peace is the product of one's mind and body working in perfect harmony. A battlefield, then, is one of the most peaceful places you can be.
We need to push them back. We need the rally thing, or else we're not gonna be able to push through in time. Tell me that's just a one use.
To do was get those gates closed.
Apollyon!
What were the Blackstones doing in our city? From the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayo? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
The last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be Emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
Damn.
I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Sejuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Chapter 3, part 2, thinning the herd. Hell. 3-4 factions. Alright, hold up. Let me save this video. Alright, I'm back. Alright, any one of 5 warlords to have passed Napoleon's test is left alone in the mire to hunt down her enemies.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will.
Ayu. Ayu's house was exiled by the Emperor for a trivial act. She fights to regain her honor. And like I said, I would have wished that the Kensei would have been, that we followed the pattern follow the pattern of the vanguards. But all right.
I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it. Before it had a chance to start.
Yep. Alright. We gotta get to these places immediately before the years. Where they begin.
I found the foe!
I'm going to find you.
Something's moving over there!
No one of my commanders shows such cowardice!
Danja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy.
You dare disrespect this place?
Guys, That's one down.
Where are you hiding?
So, you live to run another day.
Yep, because you're not my targets.
Enemy troops over there! Do you hear that? The enemy is upon us! Lapdogs have more fight, swine!
Kazan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
Let them fly!
I expect no less from barbarian scum.
The bones are upon us!
No, I'm not bothering with you guys. I want to end this before it begins.
You've no stomach for battle.
Where did Apollyon leave you?
Dokuja was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
Yep. You get back here!
Where did you go?
I had done it.
All sides.
Our emperor is dead. Legion has done this.
Back off.
Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves. I refuse.
We are being forced into a new age.
Vikings.
All Yon would regret leaving me alive.
Yep.
I expected the Samurai Civil War to last for years, not days. Nothing unites like a common enemy. The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, Ayu, and their new allies set out to try to stop them.
Chapter 3, part 3. Picking up the pieces. Alright, well, this is where I'm gonna end it. Ah, man, I just hope that this is the point where we actually start uniting under against Apollyon. Because right now, it seems like what happened is that what I just saw, Thinning the Herd, basically we just saw all of them fighting each other, and she just united all three of the factions. Alright. So, yeah, seriously, you do not mess with a Kensei or a samurai. They'll finish the job immediately. Alright, now as I was saying, I just hope this is the point where we can actually start recruiting some people on our side, like the Vikings, and possibly even some knights that did not follow the path of Apollyon. Like, I hope that all the leaders, like the Raider, the Warden, who left the Blackstone Legion, and the Orochi of the Samurais, will all come together and decide to unite against Apollyon. That's what I'm hoping. Because I don't want to, like, oh, here we go, and the Samurais just, oh, really? We just went through this, and the Samurais get the last, get the hit? Really? Alright, but we'll find out later on. But right now, thank you for joining me. I'll be uploading this today, don't worry. And since this is all I need to do is just get out the loading screens, because I don't want you to miss out with all the excitement. And yeah, alright. What? Anything else? No, that's about it. Alright, my dark minions, dismissed!